Innovation Center is our pride and joy. We have had a very exciting journey in terms of our STEM implementation in St. Vrain.
A lot of hands-on work, so every day I get to do something different, which is fun.
We started with the STEM Academy at Skyline High School, and all along have had a dream of opening a place where students could apply some of what they learn in the classroom in a more realistic, relevant setting. At our K-8s, we're integrating STEM into all core initiatives. The piece that's most important for me about STEM is, one, rigor, two, a problem-solving tool.
Which is why we have Tech One.
So you're starting to talk about the design thinking process with four-year-olds. And as they come through the system, it's really engaging students. Part of the vision was creating an innovation center where students can really be involved with real work for real money in real time.
We've been intentional in making certain that the skill set that they use and can apply at the Innovation Center really is workforce ready.
We have currently, I would say, about 25 to 30 partners. One of the biggest things is creating a relationship with those different companies. But we certainly have the IBMs and the Otterboxes, but we also have the small companies that are startups that really are using our students as experts to be able to help them design or create something that they need to have happen.
Hi, my name is Bentley.
All of these entities working together really make for a better experience for our students, and that really has been the most rewarding part of this initiative and this experience and journey.
We're really creating a pipeline for students to have access to those careers that, by the way, pay probably the highest when you're looking at the economy.
Our students are highly excited about this center. Not only are our students excited about the Innovation Center, but our families and the community are enthusiastic about the Innovation Center. It's a place where we really can see our students shine. I can't imagine anything better for our kids, and one more way to meet the needs of all. Our superintendent talks all the time about all means all in St. Vrain, and for me, that's a really serious business. All does mean all.